we've heard from a lot of parents who are curious, how do I talk to my child about why we're doing this and what that threat out there is? What's your advice on that?
Yeah, I think that's the question is you have to really target it to your child's developmental level. So talking to a three-year-old is going to be very different than talking to a teenager about it. I will say overall that there's some good resources out there about how to talk to your kids about the virus from the CDC, as well as some things from our department. But overall, I would recommend that you've got to do some protecting of your children, of, you know, talking about this all the time, you sort of to have COVID-free zones, particularly for younger children. I would really limit their exposure to watching the news, listening to the news, because it's sort of a steady drumbeat that's really very scary. I think that reassurance, just that we don't know things, but we're going to do everything we can to keep safe. I think families that haven't yet been touched by this are more having an uncertainty that's kind of abstract. But for families who have lost a family member or have a family member who's sick, then you really are needing to address another level of worry about your loved ones. And then if someone dies, about how you talk to a child about that. So I think you have to tailor it to the situation, particularly for younger kids. We can sometimes go with long-winded answers, and they have a very,
I'm an expert on those.
Yeah, very concrete question. Like, you know, if I, you know, sometimes young children think that they get sick because they did something bad. Right. So just being clear about, you know, why do we wear a mask or why are we staying home? Give very simple answers and then follow your child's lead, because sometimes they don't want as much information as you may think they do. So
you might have prepared 11 paragraphs of an explanation.
Exactly.
And all they want to know is, oh, I wear a mask so I don't get sick. Oh, okay.
That's right.
Next.
That's right. Cool. Let's go on to something else. So I think that's really important. And I can speak, I have two freshman twins at home, and they
high school or college?
College. And so they're 18. They just do not want to be talking about this all the time. And we've been doing Zoom calls and other things, and they've said, can we just have a free zone? It's making us so anxious. There's nothing we can do about it. Please, can we talk about other things? And so I think there are a lot of kids and even grownups who might be feeling that way.